Evaporation and boiling are both processes to convert a liquid to a vapor. However, each is slightly different. Evaporation is defined as the vaporization that occurs on the surface of a liquid, while boiling is the rapid process of vaporizing a liquid. Additionally, evaporation differs from boiling in that it can occur at any temperature and will continue until the air is saturated. Evaporation is also a cooling process. The mechanism by which phase change occurs requires energy to be absorbed from the surroundings. We can think of this in terms of having a shower. Even though the water is hot, once we get out the shower, we feel cold as the water evaporates off our bodies. In contrast, boiling will only occur if sufficient energy is added to the system. The liquid will boil through the entire volume of the liquid at a specific temperature depending on the pressure of the surroundings. At this temperature-pressure combination, bubbles form. Boiling is often used to kill microorganisms and in the cooking of food. Additionally, there are four types of boiling. Nucleate boiling, where bubbles rise from discrete points on a heated surface. Critical heat flux, where a phase change occurs during heating, which decreases efficiency of heat transfer, causing localized overheating of the heating surface. Transition boiling, at surface temperatures between the maximum temperature of nucleate boiling and the minimum in film boiling. And film boiling, where the surface heating the liquid is significantly hotter than the liquid, and a thin layer of vapor occurs between the hot surface and the liquid.